camera!
Interrogated? I mean, this is pretty much the shot, right? I mean, we're happy with this, you know, are we not?
We are.
Okay, so let's move on.
Well, we're just going to try and do a little config to try and get that shot.
Dougie, standing down. Thank you. All right. One camera. As soon as camera's ready, gentlemen. That's it.
Oh yeah, you're good.
Good. Welcome, Mark. And action.
You're gonna learn to like me now.
Just don't let go.
Oh, don't worry.
Then draw. Do you know what I mean? So you take an extra beat.
That it's the silence at the beginning that she's not getting an answer makes it strong. What we do right now, but then we go tighter after. We do one more after this.
So let's go. Yeah.
one. They become our. Set.
No, you are cursed to the throne!
Commander Tarish is bound by honor. He'll never kill the new king of Ebb. Coward.
My subjects of Ebb! Long live the king! Hip hip huzzah! Hip hip huzzah!
put it away.
Citizens of Ebb! Soldiers of Ebb! A few moments ago, our beloved King Conried passed away. Murdered. Murdered by his nephew, who sought to take his place.
Finally, into the oven with you.
I hate the
oven. It's dry. It's warm. You don't want us to eat you raw now, do you?
What do you have to eat me?
Tonight, I promised your grandfather we're going to eat a dish he really loves.
Sales at the market?
It was good. Of course, the men try to take advantage of me because I'm a woman. So I make them pay more because I'm a woman.
Always in charge, always the leader.
No, I just knew what I wanted, that's all.
I want to tell you about your father. Your father does not take orders very well from anybody.
Should we go?
You have to be careful. The bell tower was made for times of war. You don't want to pull the wrong rope and start a war now, do you?
Is your grandmother trying to scare you with her stories?
No. Jeff doesn't scare. He is brave and strong, like his uncle, right?
Ah! took you so long?
Beasts. They don't have armor and weapons.
Need to use your horse, Norik.
Where are you going?
Stonebridge. Solana runs after that.
Coming with you.
You should be safer here.
My house is on fire. You can't see that, can't you? Time in the daylight if we rest.
Solana may still live. How do you expect me to rest?
We're not gonna make it if we don't rest. We won't have the strength.
What about you, Bastion? Giving up as well?
I'm tired. I just lost my parents. I lost my nephew. I may have lost my sister. I'm just tired.
Fella can't think straight if he doesn't rest.
Pick up some wood. Make a fire. Rest.
Now you're thinking straight.
Krug. Savage arm, Krug. They killed off our entire scouting party.
Sacrilege. I believe it was Galleon. He has fallen into madness. Your king needs you.
In my world, the king's arm is expected to protect the kingdom, not just the castle.
The king has been poisoned.
Galleon is raising armies. Vast armies.
Those who you fight,
we will help you fight them.
A small force might slip through them and solve the problem at its source.
King called upon you to face death. Tonight we dress our wounds, bury our dead. Tomorrow we gouge evil from its shell.